I'm a photographer. I've been a photographer since I can remember. I can even remember carrying a camera back when I was in second grade. So it's kind of like this neat kind of process where I've documented my entire life. There are shoe boxes full of pictures all the way through from at least second grade going on all the way forward. The kind of photography I take is really generic. I do a lot of model photography, I do a lot of pinup, but I also do a lot of travel photography. I have an opportunity, I work in China every summer. So from China, I'm stationed out of Beijing, and I get to actually move around inside China and take pictures all over the place, and it is a ton of fun. Photography is an interesting way for me to explore and bring back what I see. I'm interested in the common, the mundane, the things that we overlook every day. The homeless person that's walking on the street, the beggar on the street in China, the family that's just trying to get their child from melting down inside the toy store. All these things are interesting. We see them every day, but we often don't document them, we often don't look at them, and we often don't actually acknowledge that they exist because we're so busy, you know, going, oh my God, it's a two-year-old, you know, that's melting down. So I want to state the obvious in a lot of ways, that we're all beautiful, that we're all people, that regardless of shape, size, sex, anything, that this is one great, big, huge, beautiful world that we live in, and that's really why I do a lot of photography. The goals I have, the things I'm looking forward to, you know, I've been fortunate this year. I've ended up with some really amazingly cool groups to work with. Ten Ball and Femme Limited and other groups that have just made my entire day in terms of introducing me to new people, introducing me to new ideas and new concepts. So it all just kind of moves on from there. You just kind of take it as it goes. I do a lot of work in studio lately, but I don't mind shooting outdoors. And again, when I'm doing travelogue, I'm always outdoors. Always. I'm rarely ever indoors. I don't do malls. So the street scenes are the fun ones. The best part of being a photographer, I think, is the fact that we can bring things to other people's viewpoints or their vision and kind of show them the world that we live in. Right? We all get so mired down in the things that we do on ourselves. We go from home to work to school and then back to home and work and school. We keep on round robining. We don't really ever explore those things that are around us and that are interesting or even just common. You know, we get so myopically focused on work or home life or all the rest of it. We don't really take time out to smell the roses, see what's going on around us, acknowledge the things that are going on around us. And that's why I do a lot of really cool stuff. And that's what I really think is the best part of photography. I am Dan Morrow, and I am a raw artist.